Hello, my friends, and welcome to the channel. I am Nicole, and I live in India, and I'm very, very happy to live close to one of my very good friends, Laurent.
You know.
Some would say she is my only friend.
Some days.
Some days. Most days. But some days, no, most days. My only friend, Laurence. So tonight we are here together to do a reaction to Daredevil Bike Stunts of the Republic Day Parade from 2023.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to this. Like, I mean, I really didn't realize that they did Daredevil stunts in the Republic Day Parade. Have you ever seen anything like this?
I don't even know what the Daredevil stunts are. So
really? Let's go ahead and check. If you haven't already, please give me your like. Please give me your subscribe and let's go.
Courage, stamina, and precision in handling motorcycles.
Precision.
राजपथ पर जो कि पहले राजपथ था, कर्तव्य का पथ बन चुका है, उस पर अब डेयर डेविल्स का आगमन हो रहा है जो आपको रोमांच से सराबोर कर देंगे, दांतों तले अंगुली दबाने पर मजबूर कर देंगे।
स्टार्टिंग ऑफ स्ट्रांग,
सबसे पहले ओपनिंग सैल्यूट डेयर डेविल्स के द्वारा।
डेफिनेटली नॉट
आशीष रानी सैल्यूटिंग स्मार्टली ऑन टॉप ऑफ 10.5 feet।
बीइंग द शाओलिन गर्ल, what do you think about a stunt like this? Did you ever do any stunts on your bike?
No.
This, my friends, was the original Shaolin girl in Hyderabad in 1997 or 96?
Eight.
98. Okay, maybe you're not that old. 1998.
Thank you.
My friend had a Shaolin bike in Hyderabad and was the only woman driving a Shaolin at that time. So if you remember a Shaolin girl in Hyderabad, this is her. The original.
Yeah.
Did you ever do any stunts?
No, I
didn't. No, because we don't want to die. Because women don't do stunts. Because we don't do stunts.
Actually, some do.
Do they?
Yeah, they do.
Okay, but like not when you're driving around, like okay, like on a bike normally,
he's also
right?
Not doing it while driving around. He's
okay, he's also the, not okay. Yeah. Okay, that's not true. I take it back.
Okay.
Women can do these stunts.
Thank you.
But normally driving around, like the crazy driver we saw yesterday.
Oh my God.
We would never do something like that.
No.
Okay, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we'll continue. Sorry.
Ladder. Precision to the split of a second that has all of us watching mesmerized by the kind of stunts that they will perform. Jimmy formation showcasing swift and secure trade to the core of signals being performed by Lance Naik Desai Ajit.
कर्तव्य पथ पर कर्तव्य परायणता और संतुलन का अनोखा संयोजन मन और शरीर के सामंजस्य का संयोजन संयोग
प्रदर्शन
इनके सपने ले को मोटरसाइकिल पर सूर्य नमस्कार करते हुए देखा जा सकता है टीम ने एक
मोटरसाइकिल
कुछ अजय यादव यहाँ पर प्रदर्शन करते हुए उपस्थित जन समूह विस्मृत आह्लादित
I love the fog. It's like they're coming out of nothing. Yeah. You know what I mean? Like,
oh, wow. Whoa! The signal fighter carrying signal colors by Havildar S.K. Singh and six daredevils on one motorcycle, which again is a state-of-the-art.
Actually, seven on one motorcycle.
Over the years, this team has managed to score several world records for their human formations.
World records? Did you have any idea?
No.
No, me neither.
Behind the signal fighters, you've got the signal rocket formation with Naik Sumit Kumar Yadav and Naik Misal Gajana with two other daredevils.
Laying on the bike.
So how is the bike moving?
They're just like going. They're in like drive. Apparently these
bikes
must be
rigged to actually
just
continue going. Holy, that is high.
That's high. That's really high.
Do you
think we have to like every little like it's gonna make the bike go a different way.
But I don't go on a ladder that high.
Difficult feat. You have to maintain speed. You have to maintain your balance and complete your maneuver in the stipulated time. A choreography that requires innumerable hours of practice and precision.
For sure.
In a series of communication forwarded as the signals rath, which depends on the zeal and enthusiasm of dedicated soldiers. Right? Mm-hmm. This event being performed by Naik R.S. Shekhawat, Signalman S.S. Meera, with four other daredevils.
Turning daredevils ke saath, kuch ikshanon ke pashchat, salami manch ke saamne, Hawaldar Gamit Paresh aur Hawaldar Pramod Patil,
wow.
Abhimanyu formation mein,
jiske something goes wrong.
They're all warm, they're all cheap.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rang, veerta aur shaurya ke prateek.
That takes a lot of guts.
Yuvaon mein utsah aur saahas ka sanchar.
What are they doing?
Aur ab info warriors.
The pride of the Corps of Signals, the Info Warriors, performed by Hawaldar Anil Kumar with nine daredevils.
Wow.
And we move on to the pride of the Corps of Signals, performed by Naik Jaya Kumar, Info Warriors, cluster of birds flying, that scenery of courage and fearlessness, ready to die for the country when the need arises.
They're hanging on.
Hawaldar Durgesh Kumar and Hawaldar S.K. Jaina going forward, and you've
look
got
those guys.
Formation now with 10 daredevils.
Oh my god, they're hanging on their backs.
Making that captivating formation. Hawaldar D.K. Behra,
followed
by Vice Captain Lieutenant Dimple Singh Bhatti, saluting smartly, standing on the seat of the motorcycle, leading the pyramid that follows.
Romanch ki parakashtha, kartavya pad par antim lekin bahut
formation
kartal dhwani se abhinandan pyramid ek motorcycle par 33 daredevils human pyramid banate hue formation ka netritva subedar pratap singh kar rahe hain.
10 bikes, that's 10 riders.
As difficult as it is to see them do these stunts, we must warn our viewers not to attempt any of them on our roads. Please remember that these daredevils have been specially trained to do these maneuvers.
It's amazing. I really wasn't expecting anything like that.
Our daredevils, devilishly daring indeed. Breathtaking formations, perfect balance.
Perfect formation, perfect balance. You need to be flexible, so you need the training for that. I mean, it's you need the bike skills, you need to trust your team.
That is...
if you're on top, you really want to trust your driver.
Yeah, for sure.
It's amazing.
Yeah, it was really, really, that was really fun to watch. And I had no idea that there were like a subset of, I don't even know what part of the, is that part of the military? Is that private? What is that? It was amazing.
No, it's probably part of the military.
I would have to think that it would be. Mm. But like the practice that must have gone in to do that
it's
is
crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy. So really, really fabulous and really interesting to watch. That was a great video. Like, I think I had my mouth open like, whoa, like the entire time. So really, really fun. If you haven't already, please give me your like, please give me your subscribe. If you would like to see something else, please put it in the comments. We'd love to hear from you. As always, we love you and bye-bye.
Bye.